on Hot Copy this morning. He's hot, he's beautiful, he's the man behind the Instagram account Beautiful Destinations, which is followed by more than 12 million people all over the world. His mission, to celebrate the beauty of the world through pictures and stories. And he's also dubbed as the hottest male traveler on the planet. Jeremy Jauncey is with us this morning.
So it started as a passion project. The idea was really to keep it as a side passion. It was only about 18 months ago that we actually set up the business and it started to grow.
Travel is a force for good. It is a universal language. It can, in so many ways, be the antidote to racism and bigotry and inequality and so many of the challenges that we see in the mainstream media, so many of the things that we know we do not stand for. And yes, there are narratives in the media today that suggest that we should judge people based on where they come from, or the color of their skin, or who they choose to pray to, or who they fall in love with, or how much money they come from, or their gender, or their age. But all of those things will fall away if you travel.
A community of people. So
I see.
Yeah, there's people all over the world that are sending us photos on a daily basis about where they are and what they're doing. We now have a team in the office in New York that go through the photos and find the content, which we then post on the accounts.
So within. This is Oslo, I'm presuming. Mm-hmm. Oslo in Cebu. Mm-hmm. What was it like for you when you got this up close with the whale sharks?
It was the first time I'd ever done it.
Yeah.
And it was amazing. It really was something special. I think we were very lucky.
Is there anything you're scared to do?
I'll try anything. I think that's,
okay.
part of the job description. I didn't know anything about the Philippines before I came.
Yeah.
And I think it's the thing that I get most excited and most passionate about being here in the Philippines,
okay,
is telling that story to the rest of the world, because I feel as though not as many people know how beautiful it is and not as many people know as they should know.